Well, let's get back in there. First, options. I'm gonna check something real quick. Yeah. Voice over English. I usually like Japanese voice actors, but for your sake, I'll stick to English for you guys. Anytime I watch an anime, I always go for Japanese voices. I don't know why, but the English voices never sound right to me. They never put it, just it sounds weird. It never matches up with like the animations or anything. It annoys the hell out of me. It's easier just to go with the Japanese voices and put on subtitles. Not a lot of people agree with me on that one. But I lie, but I prefer it. Okay. Party, let's bring... Okay, she's leveling up on her own. Cardenia, with me. It's you. I'm on my way. And Mistral. Okay. Let's try this again.
Oh, yeah.
Well, okay then. I'm not going there until I level up a bit. Okay, so let's try... No, wait. Come on. There we go. I can't go in there. Let's go to this trading convention. Level 32. New. Okay. Can I go anywhere in my level? Apparently only in the mission. Disband. Thank you all for coming. Add Mia.
Light Ret Zigo.
Right, let's go. Okay. It's gonna. You're gonna have to give me a minute with those to come across because I know I want to translate them.
Okay.
God, I get so tired of his character. I don't know why. It's just like an instant hatred for his character. Let's go. Oh, right, protect him. Gate hacking. Oh, we only need one. Okay. Well, let's go. How do I skip? Oh, start button. Okay, right. I can't skip this because this is a loading screen. Got it. Hello, world! Alright, let's get some levels in. Did I lose those items now? Since technically, yeah, we know they were the admins now, so I don't have to keep hiding that. Alright, there's a lot of dungeons. Let's get some ass kicking in. This is fun, Kite. Alright, first off, Operation Union Battle. Everybody, skills. Twin Darkness, hit him! And these guys do not approve of dark spells. It doesn't agree with them. Ow, jerk. I think Elk's more of an attacker, isn't he? No, he can do a heals, okay. What's everybody's XP at right now? Okay, we're all basically either 3/4 or 2/3 of the way there. Let's get going. Quarter of these zips! There's a quarter of these zips here! Skills, everybody! Hit him hard! Zap. I'm assuming she's going for there. I'm assuming magic doesn't hurt these guys, because... I guess it was an elemental hit from her end. Hip! Skills! Twin Darkness! An elemental hit this time around, so these guys aren't damaged by dark. That sucks! Can I pick these up? Go to these ups! Yeah, I can't translate that one. I don't know what she was saying. First aid. Thank you. Which one wire? What is this? What? Is that a weapon? It is! It's Twin Blade! As good as what I got. It's never as good as what I got. Quantity zips! Oh. Bonus. What's the buff? Epcorma magic attack. Damn it. I need some physical attack. Give me some oomph. I need oomph. This guy's attacking me and you guys aren't helping. What's wrong? There you go. Get in there. Come on. Get in the fight. Get in the fight. Kick his ass. Kick his ass. Yeah. Throw it down here. Come on. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop running. You guys piss me off when you do this. Here. Recruits. Take a thunderbolt. Missed what that was. It was a Pikachu thunderbolt, bitch. 28. Wow, not a lot from that. Alright, this is a little 30 area, isn't it? Yeah, we're a little over the limit for that, aren't we? Let's just head for the dungeon. This is level 30 area. I'm level 33. They're at least level 31 and 32, so... it just won't be very beneficial. Twin Darkness! I know I can get an elemental hit in here. Come on.
First aid! Heal me!
Oh, thank God. That heal kind of frightened me. Hit him with skills! Wow, I really wish you'd done some more damage than me. You just kind of hit him once. Use some good skills. Yeah, it's not very beneficial to keep leveling here. But this is fun. I know that one. This is fun, Kite. But damn, if I can translate with the rest of what she's saying, I don't get. Whoa, there's a first person? I completely forgot about that. Well, the controls are inverted in that one. Inverted. That sucks. There's nothing I hate more than inverted controls. They bug me so much. Alright. Fairy Orb. Fairy Orb. Where's my Fairy Orb? There we go. I wonder how many floors is this place. Not a lot of fights. Alright, spawn in. What do we got? Blazing Wheel! Alright, no elemental hits. So... I'm not gonna be able to do some max damage here.
Oh wait!
There, put myself back up towards the top of my health pool. There. Tech break. Let's see if we can't get a virus core. Stack up on these before we actually start needing them. Electric guard. Damn. Here, I'll kill him real quick. Alright, he's taking care of. Whoa. First aid. Damn it. Resurrect. Mia, get up. Skills. Twin Darkness. Take him out. Come on. I got some elemental hits in there before. Ah, god damn it. Freaking wind spells, man. It's Phoenix Queens. Come on, hit him with some skills. Oh, right. She doesn't have any SP. Mages. There we go. There you go, Mia. Now you can start hitting them hard. Actually doing some more damage than I'm doing. Oh, wait. Alright. Another chance for some virus cores. Virus core B. Sweet. Always a good idea to stack up. This way, right? Yes. Alright, one more fight and we go down a level. Sweet. This time around, unlike in the last game, what was this? Bearcat Egg! Unlike when I was LPing Infection, I am going to try to do a lot of my grinding off-screen because, you know, there's nothing more boring than watching someone just kill monsters over and over again. It gets repetitive real quick, and there's no point in forcing you all to sit through it. Cool. If there comes a time where I'm going to be doing a lot of grinding, I can do for... if I need to, I can do what I did for the Sly 2 and just do it as like a separate video for a little talkie video or something. I did that for the bottles when I was doing Sly 2. And then, Sly 4? Yeah, Sly 4. I had to think for a second. I had to think which one Thieves in Times was. Arena? There we go. Oh boy. This is gonna be fun. Skills. Let's take these rocks down. Well, that did a lot. Can you do it again? great and they heal. Thankfully, these aren't the totem boys that resurrect. First aid. Heal her. Thank you, Elk. I'm pretty sure you resurrected her, though, so you don't get all sorts of bonus points. That was a resurrect, not a perfectly timed heal, jerk. Alright, come on. Give me another virus core. Virus core B. You never have too many virus cores. Ow, 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 ow. I'm not gonna bother data draining you. Number one, I don't have the points. Number two, I'm afraid the infection might be getting too high. Oops, I mean open that. I'm going to kill the tiki head. Yay, she leveled up. Which way? This way. Two more fights. Damn. Get my butts handed to. Damn it, my headset keeps falling off. Hey, tighten up a little bit. Here we go. Maybe just stay on my head. Oh shit, I don't know if SP. It's okay. Just do this one. Well, I didn't do Jack. Pretty sure he deflected it all. Skills. Ow. It's okay. This guy's almost dead. Come on. One more. There we go. Focus on the queen. She does a lot of damage when she wants to. First aid. Owie. Whew. Nice save. Wood tolerance. So does that mean fire? Nope. Damn. Well, I thought I was on something. I gotta look up the weaknesses later. There's gotta be like a guide in game. Okay. It says protect break. Can I? Deadline must protect break the enemy. What? Oh, she was in protect break and then she got out of it. Okay. My bad. Okay, this isn't working. It's going far too slow. God damn it, all of it missed. How about this one? Blazing wheel. Again! Damn! Yeah. Hit him with some skills that time. Yeah, there we go. Oh, earth. Okay. Earth affects those guys really bad. Dark Queens. Here. Major Soldiers so we can get going. I don't fuck waiting up. Probably shouldn't waste those, but I did it anyway. Oh, just a rock. These rocks are easy to beat. These Earth Tolerance. I don't know what Earth is, but I think Water was these guys, but I don't think I have any. Skills. Knock him down hard. I don't know what spell you used up, but it beat him up bad. Leveled up. I am now level 34. Sweet. Down another level. What do we find at the bottom? I think we're about to find out because I think we've reached the end. Unless there's a passageway up. Nope. This next room decides it all. All right. Let's drink. Mia. Me. Mia. All right. Let's go. Alright, we can handle this one. Uh-oh. How bad is it gonna hit? Oh, not that bad. Never mind, that is pretty bad. He's magic tolerant. Damn it. So we can't do a whole lot. Hit him with some skills. Knock him down a bit. Alright, back on first aid out. Yeah, keep him on first aid. Then we get down. We can data drain him. And we can start doing some real damage. Uh-oh. I'll help out. Elk ahead of his heels a little bit. So this next one should put it in health here, Max. Ow. Wow, did very minimum damage to me. That's weird. If we can keep Leah up, she's acting as a very effective tank right now. Like a very effective tank. She's taking all the damage. Oh, shit. Hold on. I got you, Mia. Hopefully Elk won't fall too far behind on his heels. Come on, break that data bug. Give me a protect break. There we go. Just when I needed it. It happens. Fire score M. Very useful. Alright, people. The fuck was that? I don't know what that was, whether that was a truck or a motorcycle or what that just went by, but damn! That was loud! Twin darkness! No damage. Okay, so somebody did. No, don't attack Elk! Don't attack Elk! He can't handle it! And you did. That was easy. Elk got aromatic grass. Elk gave aromatic grass to Mia. Hey, you're fixed!
By the way, how do you use that? There's no use for it. We just collect it.
Really?
You think it's futile? Ah, but futility is a necessity.
What?
A system without futilities is very vulnerable. The key in opening a new gate is futility. Just because there's no use for it, is it futile? Sometimes, the existence itself is enough.
Hey, Mia!
Oh? I guess it got fixed.
Yeah! Congratulations! Though that was amusing in itself.
Elk?
Well, it was. He's got a slight point there. I still don't like him. God! Damn it! Why won't you ever let me loot the god statue? God damn it! Give me my loot.
Aromatic grass and Mia got fixed, so everything is perfect.
The chulu.
Well, spoke too soon.
Dom, Ed.
Yep, spoke too soon on that one.
I didn't see any girl-like character.
Nope.
I guess I'll start again.
Alright, let's go tell the boss man what happened. Since we're now reporting to this asshole. Are we even getting paid? He says we're working for him. Are we getting paid? Because we have a subscription to pay for. If we're not getting paid, at least give me, like, free game time. And you're gone, apparently. That's fantastic. Did you move to a different guy? Is this you? Leos? Nope. Do we just log out, or is he actually here? Nope. Okay. I don't think he's here. We're gonna save. Chris, save. Actually, let's log out. Let's log out and save on the home screen. We can check it for emails and stuff. Whew, bored. Protected area. Found! Kind of protector in the Lambda server as well. Anyone know when they'll be done with the maintenance? You probably can't go in there, but it was Lambda, Nameless Seeker's Prairie. We have another one, Epitaph of Twilight. Seems to be a popular topic these days, so I put up a new topic. Epitaph of Twilight is online work that was on some novel-related site. It was popular in certain circles, but the site it was on bit the dust, so I couldn't gather much information about it. Fragments of the test... the text data apparently got traded for a lot of money among diehard fans, but I don't know if that's true. The entire thing is just filled with mysteries. If anyone knows anything, please post. The Epitaph of Twilight plays a huge, from what I remember, plays like a huge point in the entire series. It's, you know, it's amazing. I wish it was actually a real poem. It might be. I've googled it before, but I couldn't find it. There's some weird parameters known as monsters and items. These parameters can change the appearance rate of monsters and items from the area where it's been set. If you use these too well, it gets pretty easy to collect items. The items you can get in an area are directly related to the area level, but the enemies get stronger and it gets pretty dangerous. Choose a negative word for monsters. The rate of appearances of items in the area will not change, but the difficulty of the monsters that appear will decrease. Also, if you choose a positive item word, you can decrease the rate of appearance for appearing... You can increase the rate of appearance for appearing items in that area. The words that I know are... Part B, bounded, monsters minus 10. Part B, evil-eyed, monsters minus 8. Okay then, thank you for the words. Let's go check our email. Anything new? Nothing new. Okay, so let's go ahead and save. And I'm actually going to call it quits here for now. As always, thanks for watching, and I will see you all next time.